just work hard.
Be dedicated and motivated, and education should be your number one priority.
Get serious about your work, because work is serious. Like,
like
redundant.
Don't procrastinate.
Don't procrastinate.
Don't procrastinate, please.
So don't procrastinate. That's another thing.
It's hard.
It's so hard. It's so easy to just be like, oh, I'll just wait till the last night to do it.
You're gonna want to push it off until the last minute. That application's not due until like December. I can wait until like November. But then when you actually look at the application, you see that there's an essay to write.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're just like, dang it. I have to write an essay.
Some applications have like more than one essay, and it's a lot to fill out, so you need to have on that.
Don't be scared to ask your teachers and
questions,
any staff and faculty members for help, because they are some of the best people to actually go to, because they actually been through this and they're still kind of in this, and they know what direction they can point you in.
And take advantage of the people and your resources here at Taylor. I know we don't like to go into the library and stuff a lot, but those resources really do help, and the teachers help also. And the skills that you're learning now, I guarantee you, they're gonna help with your writing for your scholarships. When you apply, your teacher's gonna make you look well if you try in your classes, of course. And just the skills that they teach you, they're gonna go forth through college, because we don't know how many seniors have come back and said thank you, especially to Mr. AC, and said that how much easier their class were because of him.
Take advantage of Mr. AC.
Don't take your teachers for granted, because all they're here for is just to try to help you and try to help you succeed. And you're going to realize once you get older and you start college, taking college courses and AP courses, how much they really prepared you for real life.
These teachers are really preparing you for college. Like this year, I took my first college course, and I can say that being here really helped me, because, you know, these teachers kind of like instill in us like how we're supposed to be independent, and that's something I had to like take into that college course, because the teacher's not going to sit around and baby you every day. I mean, you have 2 days between each of your classes, so you have to take it upon yourself to study and, you know, stay on top of the material. And it's kind of somewhat the same way here.
And then just in general, try to make every year fun. Don't always dwell on the stress and how hard it is.
Don't get too caught up in your schoolwork. Have fun.
Yeah, definitely have fun. Make sure you're not revolving your whole life around school. That's kind of lame.
Don't let school bog you down. Like, of course, school is something important, but, you know, make time for yourself, make time for school, take time to sell roses, take the time to study. You know, one thing is that often I feel like, you know, I'm going to school just to not go to school eventually. But the thing is, in order for me to do what I want to do in the future, this is what I have to do.
When I was a freshman, I had a senior friend, and the day after he graduated, he emailed me saying, Aranya, make sure that you enjoy the next 3 years. Because they went by way too quickly for me.
Although it might seem like a lot, don't stress out, because you have so many wonderful people here to help you. You have wonderful teachers, other students, the seniors. I mean, there's so many people who are willing to spend their time with you if you need any help or anything. So go to them. But I mean, not only that, it's high school. You can only go through it once, right? You would hope that you only go through it once. But I mean, enjoy it while you have it, because then you're going to be in college and you're going to say, where did all the time go? You're going to wonder. I mean, that's where I wonder. Where did the time go? It just seems like the other day I was coming here for the first day of eighth grade, and now it's senior year. I mean, it's amazing how fast time flies. So enjoy it, because it lasts very short compared to your lifetime.